Hi, this is Rabiha. Welcome to my video. Let me have a sip of coffee first. Wow, it's tasty. So this is a video where I share with you my iPad cover that I bought recently. Let's talk about iPad for some time. Buying and owning an iPad was my lifelong dream, okay? I wanted it forever. But I started actually needing it recently. I recently got into gaming, so this was the high time to buy it. By the way, they banned Mobile Legends. I used to play that MOBA. But I really found an interesting MOBA and I am loving it. First things first, let me just tell you, why did I even bought an iPad cover? This cover? Why did I even buy this cover? I was too fed up of taking care of it like so badly. I sometimes would just use it and keep it like this on my table or at any place I'm sitting, you know, but I can't do that because it's so delicate and we love our iPad so much. I love my iPad so much. This is the first iPad that I own. This is a 7th generation iPad, which is like a 10.2 inch screen. Can you see? This is like a 10.2 inch. I love it so much. And I'm so happy I didn't buy the like some other colors which would have these bezels in white. I love them in black. I think they're perfect for iPad because you want to read, you want to play, even if you want to watch Netflix or any movies or anything or YouTubing, like black is awesome. So let's talk about the cover. Why is it a good cover? Let me tell you. Firstly, perfect fit. Okay, the fit is really awesome. It's not too tight from anywhere. It's not too loose from anywhere. It perfectly fits. Then it has no weight, you know. It's the weight of my iPad. So like it itself doesn't have any weight. Then I like its color. It's black. They have different colors too. They have purple, which is very pretty. They have a baby pink color, like soft pink color. Then they have gray. Then they have orange. Then they have it in blue, navy blue. I'm actually looking in the Mac right now just to see if kya colors available. this magnetic thing it has. Whenever you open it, your iPad activates or wakes up, you know, and when you do like this, it shuts down, so that prevents your battery from running out, and I really like that. The quality of the product is really nice. I didn't expect this to be this good and like the amount I paid for this, which was 649. So I bought it in 649 rupees. It's pretty fine. Like, man, I would want to buy it again. Why not? It's serving the purpose. Well, I have noticed kal se jab se main ise use kar rahi hu, there are some scratches, thode scratches lag gaye hain is pe. But it really doesn't matter because that is why you bought this, right? Like, that is why I bought the covers, so that like this case would cover all the scratches. Then it is sleek, you know. It doesn't feel as if it's thick from anywhere. Like, it's not. Even if I want to just, even I just want to play the game, I can easily play it. I yesterday played a game and it didn't feel like I was holding my iPad in a cover or something, and that's uncomfortable. It was not at all uncomfortable. Then it has easy cutouts, like the speakers and the charging point. It has easy cutouts for these, and the power button. I really like it. Yeah, I can't say I hate anything about it. Then we can also keep our iPads this way. Like, this is supposed to support it somehow. I'm still figuring it out, so I don't know how to keep it on. I don't know. Like, maybe like this. Yeah, it will be like this. It's stable now. But it doesn't change anything. But at least you can, you know, if you see from this side, like, it's holding it this way. If you still want to do something, some typing or anything, you can do it. Well, apart from my reviews, there are a lot of people who like this product on Amazon too. So you can check this out. I'll put the link in the description so you can check it out for yourself and you can buy it. Why don't you let me know in the comments when you buy the product how it is and how's it helping you and how do you find it?
Can you guys see this jamun tree? Actually, it was really getting huge, its leaves and its branches. But my dad got them cut today. I don't know why. I'll have to ask him. By the way, I'm really hoping for the jamuns to come next year. I love them.